I hate soup. I hate soup. You just never know the things that could go in soup. I hate soup. I hate soup. You just never see the things that could be in soup. When I was a kid, my older sister babysat for me, and for dinner made up a can of noodle soup. But she couldn't make me eat it, cause the parsley looked like fruit flies, so she broke a yardstick over my head. I hate soup. I hate soup. You just don't know all the things that could fall in soup. Alexander Solzhenitsyn wrote a Russian novel called A Day in the Life of Ivan Dasanovich. Ivan was eating some soup when he scooped an eyeball onto his spoon and couldn't remember reading it in the ingredients on the can. Oh, I hate soup. I hate soup. It scares me to death. What's holding its breath in soup? Soup, soup.